Very good afternoon. Dutch bike blogger again. From home, from work to home. I was free at 3 o'clock, but that's much later now. I waited before the rain, so you can see that it has been raining. Well, I waited for that because I didn't want to be in a rain shower. So I stayed a little bit longer at work. Not an issue. Hopefully it will stay dry. I really would like to make another update of the casino. And depending on how it goes, I'm going to be there this afternoon. But when I see the weather and the darkness getting very fast upon us, maybe I have to think about something different. But that I have to make an update is quite clear. It's been a while. Last update was from, well, I'm not even sure. Christmas. Well, just a short route from work to home, and then again. When it's dry back out there, let's hope it's gonna be alright. Oh, last time I made it in the fog. On Friday afternoon, I guess, though. I think. So, depending on what the weather will bring this day, we have an update today, or we don't. By the way, I put the camera in the waterproof case again, just to be sure that if there is water somewhere, I'm not gonna get a wet camera. By the way, wide dynamic range still on, 2K, 30 frames a second. ISO set to normal, up to auto, automated, and exposure value set to zero. Cloudy, color settings cloudy. I don't know if it makes any difference at all. It's cold, by the way. Tomorrow morning it's gonna be even colder. So I have to see. I sometimes feel rain and water dripping from trees. So it has been raining really recently. when the forecast said so it did. Well, some car in front of me with people that driving has a driver's license, not a frequently car driver. Well, it does work. Drive like an idiot. Well, Niki Lauda was behind me, but taking another route, thank God. Gee, what a pitiful ride. Well, cold, 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 and wet on the street, not in the air, thank God. Let's do it different. Let's go straight to the casino. The better option, the faster option. Going straight to city center. That's a good option, I think. Hope the battery lasts. Will not be a long update. Just have a look what's going on. I do have a short time slot to get to the casino, but we'll have to see. I'm leaving the camera in a waterproof case. Just when it rains, I have already packed in it. It's safe for water. Well, the hotel across the casino should not be closed, so I should get by there, should get in there, should be able to get in there. Now, trut! Fuck you! I'm calling your names, whatever names I want to call you. Je moet iets afvelden. That's on me to decide. If you follow the rules, no one is shouting at you. Then you don't follow the rules, people are shouting at you. That's why she gotta fuck you with a hand gesture from me. Well, if I knew the car would go left, I would have gone before it. Well, sorry for the shouting of that woman, but when you make a mistake or don't obey the rules, you will hear from me. Hospital terrain again. Driving alone, alone, alone. Taking a turn here. And yes, this will be a longer update, but well, you also can see my driving from work to the city center. And if you don't like it, skip forward, no problem at all. When you're on the pedestrian crossing, it will give you right of way. When you don't walk in it, no right of way. Well, it's already getting dark, so I have to be really fast with filming. I don't want to get home in the dark again. I hate that. But luckily it's dry for a moment. Thank you. almost arrived where I want to be. And now I feel rain again. That's kind of shit. Definitely having rain. That's not nice. Well, I have to wait for the people. People have to wait for me. Well, see you in a bit. Well, I'm back on my bike. Police car. Allowed to cycle here, I think. Not sure. Well, sorry for the short time spent on the roof and at the casino. Of course, there's nothing to see anymore. It's a little bit busier than normal. Of course, that's no wonder, because when it's holiday, people are tending to get out on the street, getting into the city center, buying things, shopping, returning the wrong Christmas gifts. Everything you want, you can do. Let me take a turn to the left. Busy again, something I should have been aware of, but well, we have to deal with it. People on the sidewalk hesitating to go on the pedestrian crossing. Maybe this man had bad experience while crossing the zebra, like maybe was hit sometimes or something. Well, I'm actually very happy that it's still dry. America just breaking. Why? Well, that was the update for today, combined with my route from work. It's gonna be a longer movie. Well, that's okay, I think. It takes me a little bit longer to upload, but it will be okay. It will be online ASAP. Quite happy it stayed dry. Could have been so easily gone wrong. Just passed one more Chinese looking woman in an orange jacket with a mouthpiece in front of her mouth, her face. Don't know what's that about. Not polluted here in any ways, so, well, it's polluted, but not like you should wear something like that. I'm amazed. It's cold. Thanks again for this enjoyable ride. Like I said, like last time, nothing really has changed in the casino business. At least not in the building part. So, maybe this is the last one. Maybe I will make another one. We'll have to see. Probably gonna take a while before they're gonna build something there. Like a new casino is not an option, I think. It's not really a frequent good location. We'll have to see about it. Big cat, not a little cat, a little big cat, a big cat, man.